two subpar games, game three, game four. Even though they won game three, they come out with a real good start here, just like the Devils did in those last couple of games.
Ryan Carter brought it on and shot one that is steered away with the goal stick held by Lundqvist. Led on to the back now. Payne a drive, and that one blocked in front. They score! It is Gionta. Gionta with his first ever Stanley Cup playoff goal in the conference final, his third overall in the playoffs, and it is 1-0.
We talked about the effectiveness of the New Jersey Devils junior defenseman. There's Steven Gionta. Watch this play develop. Look at all the open ice out by Mark Fain. Bernier makes a great play. Two Rangers go to make the big hit. Delzato and Rupp on Josephson, on Bernier, and the puck ends up in the back of the net.
This is fourth line against fourth line. Mike Rupp's guy just shot the puck, Mark Fain. Michael Rupp's got to go to the point man. That allows Steven Gionta to get to the front of the net and capitalize on the second chance opportunity. Eddie, you're bang on. Mike Rupp was chasing ice. He was going for the hit rather than making the smart play.